Zeros and coefficient of polynomial example. Let us consider examples. So our polynomial is px is equal to x square minus 5x plus 4. Let's simplify this polynomial to find the zeros of the polynomial. And if we do that, we can write px equals to x square minus 4x minus x plus 4. So basically what we are trying to do, we are trying to find the factors or the roots of the polynomial and which is actually the zeros of the polynomial. So we can take x common here for the first two term and negative 1 over here, and if we do that, we will write px is equal to x times x minus 4 minus 1 times x minus 4. As we can see, x minus 4 is common, so we can write px equals to x minus 4 times x minus 1 because x is from here and negative 1 from here. Now let's find the zeros of the polynomial, and if we do that, we will write x minus 4 is equal to 0 and x minus 1 is equal to 0. If we simplify this further, we will get x equals to 4 and x equals to 1. So basically, the zeros of this polynomial px equals to x square minus 5x plus 4 is 4 and 1. Now let's find the sum and product of the zeros of the polynomial. So the sum of the zeros is equal to 1 plus 4, which is my zeros, and then 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, and I can write 5 is equal to negative times negative 5 over 1. So basically, negative 5 is the coefficient of x, which is from here, as you can see, and the coefficient of x square is 1 from here. So we can write sum of zeros is equal to 1 plus 4, which is 5, and that is equal to negative times coefficient of x over coefficient of x square, the product of zeros. So the product of zero is basically 1 times 4, which is over here, that is equal to 4, and we can write 4 as 4 over 1. So 4 is our constant, so we will write constant term, and 1 is the coefficient of x square, so we'll write coefficient of x square. So basically, the product of zeros is equal to 1 times 4, which is equal to 4, and that is equal to constant term over coefficient of x square. And this is how we will compare or find the relation between zeros and coefficient of polynomials.